Alright, then. Go. Don't be in your
spot. No need to be shy.
Ciao for now. I am here most days.
Noble prices for...
I didn't see.
Does this amuse you?
Machiavelli, we must talk.
Yes. I secured something of great worth from one of my contacts. We now have the names of several Templar agents Cesare has recruited to terrorize Roma.
How do I find them?
I can give you a general location. I suggest looking for signs of distress nearby. Perhaps you will uncover citizens who can point you in the right direction. My contact will continue searching for more names.
This information came from a city guard.
Yes. How did you know?
Lucky guess. Grazie.
Claudia, Bartolomeo, and La Volpe are waiting for you inside. I can't imagine how you did it.
Virtù, Machiavelli.
Virtù?
What have you discovered?
That bastardo Cesare is in the Castel Sant'Angelo with the Pope.
My spies tell me that the apple has been secreted to someone for a study. I am working on determining his identity.
Caterina will be moved to the prison within the castello next week.
Bene. So the castello it is. Roma will heal quickly with Cesare and Rodrigo gone.
Only if the opportunity to assassinate them arises will I take it.
Do not repeat your mistake in the vault. You must kill them now.
I'm with Machiavelli, Ezio. We should not wait.
Bartolomeo is right.
They must pay for Mario's death.
Do not worry. They will die. You have my word.
Zerezio, I represent the combined resources of Bartolomeo del Viano, Claudio Auditore, and La Volpe. Through my associates spread across the city, you can channel your florins to any part of the underground you desire. You may have seen notices posted around Roma which allow you to purchase buildings. Income from your new tenants will be deposited with bookkeepers, as well as additional profit from renovations. Bookkeepers can be found throughout the city.
Molto bene.
Fate tutta la strada.
Oh, that is impressive.
Listen well. I also have overstock from my service club.
What about that one?
Oh, she is beautiful.
Okay, then go talk to her.
Just like that? Talk about what?
It doesn't matter. See, little brother, most men are so afraid of beautiful girls that anyone who actually talks to them has an advantage. Just make it up as you go.
What?
What?
Why are you just standing there?
Because I wanted to ask you something, which is, what's your name?
Not one you'll ever need to meet yourself.
Aspetta, I wasn't ready. I was planning on being really charming and fun. Can I just have a second chance? Oh, well.
Ezio, all is not lost. You made her smile. She will remember you now.
No, I can still fix these. I'll follow her a ways. See where she lives.
I told you I'm not interested.
Si. But I am.
Get in line.
I think not, amore mio. I've decided I'm tired of waiting for you to open your legs on your own. Cane rognoso! What do you want here? This has nothing to do with you!
Nice to see you too, Vieri. I think you're disturbing this young lady's day.
Finished, Ezio! Do you hear me? Finished!
Bully!
Is that the best you can do?
You will pay for interfering. Your whole family will.
Thank you. That was very kind of you.
Are you all right?
I am now. You asked for my name earlier. Cristina.
Piacere, Cristina. I'm Ezio.
Well, Ezio. Looks like you got yourself a second chance.
A new decima must be raised for the maintenance of the peasant garrison of the Rione. All cittadini are
The best in metalwork. The best prices. I have a wide range of incredible bargains for you, amici. Be well satisfied, I know it. Come, friend. When did you last see a physician? Or feel the... the fall of a leech?
Io ti parlo.
Enjoy your purchase and come again.